I feel like listening to LDD Dawn.
I'm a big boy, me a humble. Stay in your place, my fumble. Putting it in and don't mumble. My phone ain't for two, what tumble. You know they look facing it. I wanna share you the grace in it. You don't know your place in it. I be you want your disgrace in it.
So I'm here to give you guys an update. I haven't made like a real video in a while, and the videos that I made, I didn't really talk in them, and the ones that I talked in, I didn't talk for too long. So yeah, there have been some things going on with me. Finals are next week, you know, and sometimes when you make videos back to back to back, you kind of get overwhelmed and you just have to take a break, you know. Sometimes I feel like it's becoming a job if I like make videos like almost every day, because that was kind of what I was doing. And yeah, and I'm kind of refreshed. Like, I don't know if you guys noticed, but like my latest videos, like my last few videos that I made that I'm actually in them, kind of feel like exhausted. Like, I seem lazy and tired, you know. But yeah, finals is next week, getting ready, and I'm kind of happy that the semester is almost over. So I'm just here to give y'all an update, to tell y'all what to expect in the next couple of weeks, months, you know, just talk to y'all a little bit. Before I keep going, let me quickly tell you guys my earrings. I bought them from one of my lovely subscribers. She's freaking awesome. She's also African. I think she's mixed. I was watching one of her videos and then I saw these earrings. I was like, oh my god, like I just had to like have those earrings. So I bought them from her. She doesn't really have a store, but I'm gonna put her YouTube channel and her Facebook link to for you guys to contact her and check out her channel, her Facebook. She also sells virgin hair, and I think she does hair too, so check her out. I'm gonna put her info in the information bar. These earrings are freaking bomb. Like, look at them. Like, they're freaking huge and awesome, and they're not even heavy. They're really, really lightweight, and that's what I love about them. Like, look, really lightweight. Yeah, and this is still the Magic Hair Company hair. I just put it in a bun right there. If you're interested in knowing more about the hair and how I made a wig, I'll put the info in the information bar. My ring is from eBay. I'll put the link in the information bar. My shirt, I forgot where I got it from, but if I remember, I'll put it in the information bar. And lipstick is Bloody Mary by NYX or NYX, and I lined my lips with NYX Espresso. Because the lipstick is very bright, so I use this lip pencil to darken it up a little to make it more suitable for me. I plan on going to Maryland next week, and I think I want to do a vlog. I haven't done a vlog before. I used to film my videos with a webcam, but now that I have a actual camera, I'm thinking of doing some vlogs over this summer. I'm gonna be taking some summer classes, so I'm still not gonna be able to do too much videos, but I'll be able to make some videos in the next month or so. And you know, I have a few things planned, and I just want to get your inputs to see if you guys would be interested in them and stuff like that. Again, if you guys would like to see that, please let me know. A lot of people watch my Look Your Worst tag video, and they liked it, and they asked if I could do something similar, and I'm thinking of doing something kind of similar, but it has to do with me teaching you guys how to dance like a Nigerian or how to dance like Pikmin or whatever, because a lot of people ask me to do tutorial. You can't really do tutorial on how to dance like a Nigerian. You just like go with the flow, you know, like you just go with the beat, you know. Also, I got requests to do like a college experience and advice and stuff like that. I just finished, well, I'm finishing my sophomore year this semester and I'm gonna be a junior. Like when I got asked this, I felt like I didn't have enough experience to like share my views on college and how things are going, but now I think I have like a good idea. I think I've experienced a lot of things and I feel like I can share a lot of things with you guys that's gonna be benefitful, however you say that, you get what I'm saying. And yeah, if you would like to see a video like that, please leave it in the comment section to let me know. In case you guys are wondering, and I'm an electrical engineering major, so things get a little crazy sometimes, and I have a lot of interesting things to share with you guys if you guys care to know. I plan on doing like a video series, like my childhood stories, telling you like different stories that occurred while growing up, because there was this one time I went to the library and I was waiting for my project partner. We had a final project that we were working on and I was just waiting there for her. I wasn't doing anything, and when I'm idle, like when I'm not doing anything, my mind tends to like wonder and like think about different things. So I was just thinking, and usually YouTube comes to my head whenever, even when I'm taking a shower, like I think about the videos that I'm gonna make and like ideas and, you know, crazy stuff like that. It's weird. I don't know if I'm the only one. Please share down below if you also think about YouTube in the shower. I don't know, I'm weird, but so an airplane flew by when I was sitting in the library that day, and that kind of brought back some childhood memories. It was just strange, like it just struck me, like I was like, I remember when I used to be little and when airplanes go by, like we used to sing this song, you know, like I just like kind of recap back to my younger days. I'm still young, but like when I was like not when I wasn't a teenager, when I was still back in Nigeria, you know. So I was thinking of doing like some video series of different childhood stories. If you guys are interested in hearing about those, please let me know and I'll be more than welcome to share. Also, when I reached my 10,000 subscribers, I was doing a giveaway to show you guys my appreciation and how happy I was and all that, how you guys are so supportive. Well, most of you guys are so supportive, and I was doing a giveaway, but my video got flagged and I wasn't too happy about it, about that, and my account was put I got a strike on my account, which also prevented me from being a YouTube partner, because some people were asking me, oh, you should apply for a YouTube partner. Well, I can't apply for it. Well, I applied, but I didn't get accepted because of that, and you know, YouTube is just bullshitting me. But anyway, the strike is getting put away in May, coming up in a couple of days. Also, May 1st will be my first year anniversary on YouTube, so yeah, that's exciting. It's been a year on YouTube, and it's been ups and downs, and you know, crazy things, crazy people, you know, but we still live through it and keep improving and excelling and moving forward. And when I started YouTube, I was 19, and now I'm about to be 20 years old, and things are, I'm kind of noticing some changes in me, because like being on YouTube, I've learned a lot too, I've grown so much too. You know, I've learned how to handle certain things certain way, you know. Just, I don't know if you guys noticed, but it's not like I've changed drastically, but I've changed in terms of the way that I think, you know, a little, just a little. But and I've been a little more calm. A lot of people used to say that I'm immature, blah blah. I feel like you shouldn't take life too seriously all the time. Just like let go and have some fun. Like whenever I'm just like playing around in my videos, having some fun, people see that as being immature. And hey, I'm gonna continue to have fun in my videos with, like me, I can be serious at certain times and I can play at certain times. There's time for play, there's time for work, and you know, I try to incorporate both in my channel. My channel is more like a laid back, and I really don't give a fuck how things are like put together sometimes. I just come here, give you guys. It's not like I plan things. Well, I plan things sometimes, but it's not like I write down how I'm going to do certain things. You know, it, as it comes to my head, I give it to you guys, you know? So, yeah. I reached over 35,000 subscribers, and you guys are awesome. It's like things are just going so well for me right now, and I feel refreshed and rejuvenated, and I feel like I can't have a hair channel without ever giving away some hair, especially virgin hair. Like all the reviews that I've done on my channel are virgin hair. Like I don't really have much experience with beauty spa store hair, because when I bought my first weave, I bought some virgin hair from indiahair.net, so it's kind of a little hard for me to find some beauty supply store alternatives, because I got some messages that asked me to do that. I'll try to incorporate that into my channel too. I'll do some research and let you guys know what I find. I'm planning on doing like a couple giveaways in the next couple of months. I don't have to do the giveaway, but I feel like doing it. I really, really want to do it. So I would really appreciate it if you guys can participate and just go along with the flow. And just let's all enjoy each other, you know. And you know, there's gonna be some tutorials and a lot of things. I'm really excited. And you know, yeah. And I also plan on doing other giveaways too, not just hair, because I said that I wasn't gonna do giveaways for some time because of my video that got flagged a while ago. But now I think, since I'm like everything is like back to normal, I'm gonna start doing it again. And but I'm gonna be doing it a little differently. Things are gonna change a little. So I thank you all so much for subscribing. You guys are all awesome. Well, most of you guys are all awesome, because some people subscribe to me just to be dirty, but the ones that subscribe to me because they truly want to subscribe to me and support me, and the ones that want to give me a chance and get to know me a little bit more, you guys are all fucking awesome. Thank you all so much for tuning into my channel every time I put up a video. Thank you all so much for your support. Thank you all so much for putting up with my crazy self. Yeah, I can be crazy a lot of times, but yeah. I think if I do more vlogs, you guys will get to know the real me more. So, yeah, if you guys would like to see vlogs, let me know. And I'll talk to you all later.